Hey everybody, Merry Christmas and welcome to Vlogmas Day 25.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's Christmas! We made it all the way through Vlogmas. So I thought I would show you guys a haul of everything that I got for Christmas. I got so many lovely gifts, so thank you to my parents and my siblings who got me all these wonderful gifts. I am so excited to show you everything that I got. First, I'm going to start off with all of the candy that I got. I always get tons of candy in my stocking. For this year, I got some Rolos, some Kinder Eggs, a Nerds rope, mini M&Ms, lots of chocolate, and lastly, my favorite chocolate ever, Terry's Orange Chocolate. It is so good. Next, we're gonna move into beauty-related products. These are like the random things that I got. I got a nail file, a pack of tissues, and I got this spray lotion. Very fun. This hasn't arrived yet, but I got new bath towels. I got a little Q-tip dispenser, so you put the Q-tips in the top and they come out the bottom. This little perfume, it's the Philosophy Amazing Grace Ballet Rose perfume, and it's a little roll-on. It smells so good. I got two lip glosses. These are my favorite lip glosses in the world. I got glaze number two, which is the berry jam. It's more of like a purpley pinky color. And I got this one. This one is more of a shimmery light pink color. It's just such a pretty shimmery color. Then I got a mascara. This is the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. I asked for a blush bronzer highlighter palette and I got it. It is so cute. I am obsessed with the packaging. This is the Benefit Cheek Stars Reunion Tour palette. It comes with a little brush. It comes with bronzers, blush, and highlighter, and I am super excited to try this out. Then I got some hair products. I got this No Frizz hair product, and I got a Revlon hair dryer. This is so cool. It's like a little brush. All the air comes through the holes, and then you can like use the brush to style your hair. It's really fun. I'm so excited to use this. Then I got another hair product from my brother and sister-in-law. I'm super excited, of course. These are just some hair clips, and it comes in four different colors. Now we're going to move into clothing. I got three pairs of fuzzy socks, a pair of driving gloves. Then I got lots of clothes. I got things from Pretty Little Thing and Abercrombie. First, I got this one shoulder tie-dye bodysuit. I still have to try everything on, so I'm not sure if everything will fit, but you know. Fingers crossed, we're gonna hope for the best. Next is this little light pink bodysuit. This top, I'm not sure if I'm keeping this one because it's literally tiny. Like, what does it cover? I don't know. But it's this little tiny crop top with off the shoulder sleeves and they like flow out. So it's super cute, but again, it's really tiny. Not sure how that one's gonna work, but we'll see what happens when I try it on. And lastly, from Pretty Little Thing, is this black and white polka dot bodysuit, which is super, super cute. So yeah, I'm excited for this one. Moving on to Abercrombie, I got this top, which is maroon with white polka dots, super cute. And I got two pairs of jeans to replace all of my old ones that I need to get rid of. So I got these medium wash jeans, which are high-waisted, and then I got a black pair as well. My mom also got a gift for me and my roommate, Monica, and I won't show everything that she got us, but I will show you guys these. She got us PJs. One pink, one blue. They are leopard silky pajamas. So yes, those are all the clothing items I got. Next, let's move on to shoes. The first pair of shoes I got are these Nikes. Literally, I think these shoes were made for me. Like, come on. Hot pink Nike Air Force Ones. Like, this was made for me. I'm obsessed with them. They're definitely a little bit different than my typical style, and they are some pretty crazy shoes, but I am so excited to see what I can pair them with and see what outfits I can make with it. Next, I got, yes, a pair of UGG boots. Like, what? I don't think I've gotten UGG since I was in like ninth grade or middle school, so I was super excited when I saw this box. I think these are a new style because I've never seen them before, but I am obsessed. They are these little mini UGG boots, so they don't go up as high as, you know, the typical UGG boot. I love these so much, and I am so excited to wear these. The next pair of shoes I got, they came in the biggest box. So my mom got me some rain boots, and they're just this navy blue color. The last pair of shoes, oh my god, I am so excited for these. Look how cute! These little white booties and I am obsessed. I don't think you understand. Like, these are the cutest shoes I've ever seen in my entire life, and I'm so excited to wear these. And yes. Ah, so cute. Those are all of the clothing items that I got. We're gonna move on to the little random things that I got. Things that don't really fit into a specific category. The first little knickknack that I got were some tarot cards. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try and get into it a little bit. I definitely need to learn how to properly do a tarot reading. But yeah, this is such a fun gift and I'm really excited for these. This is super random, but I am absolutely obsessed with tiny things. Like, obsessed. I don't think you guys understand that. So, my brother and sister-in-law got me three of these little mini brands, and I already opened two of them, so I thought I would show you guys what I got. If you guys don't know what mini brands are, it's pretty self-explanatory. It's mini brands. So they take food products, you know, shampoos, different things, and they make them mini. So these are the ones that I already opened up. Oh my god. I got two Old Bays, two Miracle Whip mayonnaise, and if you can see, this one's sparkly, so this one's rare. A vanilla extract, mini caramels, beans and rice, Crystal Light, mini barbecue sauce, and mini tomato sauce. I think these are the cutest things in the world, and I have one left, so let's open one up together. Let's see. Oh my god, what is this? Crinkle fries, hot sauce, another Crystal Light, mini Cool Whip, another mini caramels. These are so fun. I love mini things so much. So, knowing that I love mini things, my mom got me a tiny baking kit. It comes with all these tiny baking tools, and it also comes with mini finger mitts and a recipe book. This is all a girl could ever dream of. This is amazing. I'm so excited to bake something with this. I cannot wait. The next random gift that I got, I was so excited when I opened this. This is for my brother.
Welcome to Vlogmas.
He got me a karaoke microphone. Basically, this is a karaoke microphone that can connect to your phone, so you can play music through the speakers, you can sing karaoke, you can have a great time. And yeah, this is the most perfect gift ever. All right, everybody, last but not least, this is like one of the Christmas highlights from this year. I got tickets to the Morgan Wallen concert. It's Morgan Wallen and Luke Bryan, and it's pit tickets. Like, literally, they're gonna be right here and I'm gonna be right here. Like, so excited. I'm not sure if it's even gonna happen because, you know, COVID. Hopefully COVID goes away and like I can actually go. So yeah. Anyway, those are all the things that I got for Christmas. I am obviously so thankful for everything that I got. Thank you to everyone who got me an amazing gift. This was a very great Christmas, and I hope you all had a very great Christmas as well. Thanks for tuning in to Vlogmas 2020. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye, everyone. It's the most wonderful time of